YouTube, how the fudge you doing? Silky here with another reaction video, and we got a familiar face on the channel. We're gonna be reacting to Olivia Rodrigo. You know, she already did Deja Vu and Driver's License, and she's in the remake of High School Musical. Anyways, guys, if you don't know who Olivia is, where have you been? Have you been under a rock? She is a new generation of pop. She's up there with Billy, Normani, all these other artists, and she's so talented. Alright guys, I have a question for you. In the comments below, in the next 5 to 10 years, who do you think will be the face of pop? You know, there's going to be so many artists that we grew up with who are going to be kind of fading away, so we're going to have to look up to some newer names. We got Olivia, Billy, Normani. Like, who do you think it's going to be? Also, did you catch at the Brit Awards? Olivia and Taylor Swift? Is there going to be a collab coming soon? I don't know. That'd be amazing. Anyways, guys, before we jump to the video reaction, my Twitter link is down below. Hit me with some suggestions on what you want to see next on the channel as far as albums or new artists or even if you just want to talk. All right, it's finally here. Olivia Rodrigo, good for you. And we got the picture of her eye. Looks like she's looking into a ring light, but I don't want to say no more. Let's jump into it. Come on, Olivia. She's taking an eye. Oh my God. What is going on? She's just doing her makeup and something's burning in the background. Good for you, I guess you moved on. Oh my God. This is why. This is why I love her. Just the harmony right there with her voice. Oh. Good for you, I guess you moved on really easily. You found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to give me the damn, she's still throwing shade. Good for you, I guess that you've been working on yourself. I guess the therapist I found for you, she really helped. Now you can be a better man. I'm really digging this beat. And what are they doing right now? Are they recording her? Like, oh, cheer tryouts. Okay, okay, interesting. Help, now you can be a better man for your brand new girl. Okay, we got a little bit of rock star vibes. Like Avril Lavigne or something. Ooh. We need to turn the lyrics on. I'm liking this beat. We got badass Olivia right now. This is a whole new vibe. Good for you, I guess you're getting everything you want. You bought a new car and your career's really taking off. Ooh. It's like it never even happened, baby. What the fuck is up with that? Damn, this ain't the High School Musical Olivia. I'm speechless right now. Like, good girl gone bad. She's so innocent looking too. They're just selling her gasoline. I guess I didn't give you for a car, but she didn't get a driver's license. Too emotional, but your apathy is like a wounded soul. Maybe I'm too emotional. Maybe you never it all. Maybe I'm too emotional. Your apathy is like a wounded soul. Maybe I'm too emotional. She's one of those like crazy girlfriends, man. Not saying she is, but that's what she's portraying. Wow, look at this scene. She's in a room full of gasoline. I did not make that rhyme. She's in a room full of gasoline. Everything is catching on fire. She's getting rid of all the bad memories. Is this the boyfriend's room? Like, what? Or the ex, I guess? This is something else. Like a damn sociopath. My mom, I spent the night crying on the floor of the bathroom. Just so unaffected, I really don't care. But I guess good for you. Oh. Okay. This beat, man. This smashes. No pun intended. Whoa, her eye just turned red? Is she the devil? Hold on. Oof. Shade is being thrown, and I don't know who it is directed to. Put in the comments below if you think you know who it's going towards. Olivia. Olivia does not get the appreciation she deserves. This video dropped 30 minutes ago, and it's only at 26,000 views. Like, what? That's crazy. Anyways, I'm glad I found Olivia. Like I said, in the comments below, let me know who you think the next pop star or the main pop star of our generation is going to be, or the next generation, I guess, in 5 to 10 years. You know, I think Olivia has a really good chance. She's young. She's talented. She shows us she can do different avenues of music genres. She can do, you know, classical. She can do that sad, lighthearted. And then now she can do kind of like a rock star Avril Lavigne vibe. I like this. Or like a Halsey kind of deal. I like this a lot. She has a lot going for her, and I cannot wait to listen to her album. I'm going to be playing that. I might do a live stream. This video gets over 100k likes. 100k, wow, what the heck am I? Whoa, Soki. If this video gets over 100 likes, I will do a live stream of the album, and you guys can come and interact with me, do some Q&As and all that. But anyways, Olivia, I like what I'm seeing so far. Keep it up. Keep it up. The numbers will come. I said to myself, don't worry about the views. Don't worry about the numbers. People are going to be talking about you. And if they like your content, it will show. And I'm liking Olivia's content so far. And I think she has a very, very big career ahead of herself. So anyways, guys, I hope you all have a fantastic rest of the weekend. It is Thursday, technically Friday night. You know what? I'm so happy. And I'll see you guys later. Peace.